Northern State University is mourning the loss of a student athlete. The university says Caden Moore of O'Neill, Nebraska, died unexpectedly on Wednesday. Authorities say no foul play is suspected. Moore was a senior studying special education and was a member of the wrestling team. The NSU Counseling Center is available to help students, faculty, and staff who may want to talk with someone.